following is a non-profit fan-based parody. Mirai Nikki is owned by Asread, Funimation, Kadokawa, Shoten, and Sakea Esuno. Please support the official release.
Hey, I got a joke for you. What's brown and sticky? A stick. I deserve that.
So, my enemies are more cunning than I expected. No matter, they will all soon perish.
As the events so far have proven.
Silence! I shall deal with them like that villainous old hag from earlier.
You mean that old woman you chased into a moving truck?
Get back here, harlot, and suffer justice! If you're going to litter, you should expect punishment. Which reminds me. Whew. For a blind man, I care very much for tidiness.
That reminds me. Why would you be chosen for a deathmatch involving phones? Kind of a dick move by that god lizard thing.
Deus already thought of that. My diary simply tells me what is going to happen.
12:05 a.m. You fart.
See? Pretty useful, huh? Anyway, I'm off to kill some children. Here are your keys.
Wait, what? You're not going to kill me?
Huh, I guess not. Why didn't I kill you in the actual thing? Bye!
I'm not going to question this anymore. I'm just going to reach for my keys and... Aw, fuck!
So do you not have any security?
I did. And besides, they haven't helped me recently. Quite the opposite.
Come again?
The truth is, Yukichiru, ever since my parents died, I was left in the hands of this cult. And they were never gentle, to say the least.
Oh god, I know where this is going.
I have suffered great pain over this year. Constant mental and sexual abuse has become a twisted theme of my life. And the only comfort I ever had was a small antique ball that belonged to my mother. But after it vanished, so did my hope for salvation.
Oh my god! You poor thing! I'm speechless!
God, it is just me with this bitch!
Hello?
Hey, Nishijima. You were right. One of them is bigger than the other.
Kurusu, is that you? Where have you been?
Oh, Yuki. My bad. I thought you were someone else. Anyway, I found Ninth.
Fuck my life.
Also, it turns out that a diary owner is behind whatever is going on. He's apparently blind. So that kind of makes us look even more retarded.
Considering he's still out there.
I don't think you should say that word.
Relax. I'm not saying we are. I'm saying he is.
Because he's blind.
Thanks for that shard of ignorance, but I think we've got this.
Oh, do you? Introducing your death and the world's salvation, Red! Blue!
Yellow!
Motherfucking green!
And pink!
And together we are... The 512s!
Yuki! I'll love you forever if you let me kill them!
In that case, give me the axe and I'll do it!
So, my enemies, what did you think of my entrance?
Kinda loud.
Really stupid. Like,
my ears
so
are bleeding.
We have neighbors, you know. No need to be loud.
Silence! You should be more polite, especially since one of us has a bomb hidden in our clothes.
Wait, what? What do you mean one of us has a bomb in our clothes?
And now, my minions, let us take out our enemies. In the name of all that is good, kill those children!
Is this really justice? I kind of feel like we're the bad guys here.
This is why I said no girls in the group, James.
Sorry.
Now attack! That's right, you fools! You'll never be able to guess which one is me! I have you right where I want to- I didn't see that coming.
Ha! Cause he's blind. Yuno, Yuno! Oh man, she's exhausted! Who would have thought running around and killing a bunch of people would cause such fatigue?
I'm impressed with you both. You saved me from 12, and now I shall repay you both with the same fate as him.
What? What the hell is this?
Really? A fight for survival and you didn't suspect betrayal at this point? I planned this from the start. Used 9 to lure you all out. It was actually a bonus that 12 happened to be spying on this cult.
Oh, fuck me.
What a lovely phrase, Yukichiru. Allow me to have that arranged.
Haha, because we rape people.
I'm sorry. Did I cross a line, bitch? Now then, all I have to do is capture 4th and 9th and we could call it a day. Wait, can someone hear something?
You whore! Jesus Christ! That fucking stings! Why is my security so awful?
Yuki, get out of here now!
So that just happened.
Hey, you! Get back here!
Oh crap, this can't get any worse.
Why are we on the roof?
Relax. I saw it in a movie.
Two things. One, you're drunk. Or two, you are the stupidest excuse for a cop I have ever met.
I assure you, I am not stupid.
So, you were raped, huh? Have I got a story to tell you?
Shut the fuck up, I! It doesn't matter. Soon I'll become God and destroy this world!
You can't do that! This is where Yuki lives!
Nice to see that you have your priorities figured out. But in case you haven't noticed, I'm missing an arm and losing quite a bit of blood thanks to you.
Look on the bright side. At least you could always apply for the Special Olympics.
Fuck me, the room just got a lot colder.
Strip her!
Attention, Yukichiru. If you don't come and accept your fate, I'm afraid your bitch of a girlfriend will be getting kicked out of the Virgin Club
if you catch my drift.
Can we go home yet?
After our shift is done, Orin.
Oh, Jesus Christ! Why is this happening? What kind of sick god would let things escalate the way it has?
I'm sure they'll be fine for 5 minutes.
I have to do something! Huh? What's that?
Okay, we've waited long enough. Tear that bitch a new hassle.
What the fuck?
I'll have what she's having!
You want to rephrase that?
You're so cool, Yuki.
God, I hate you both!
I hate to break it to you, Tsubaki, but your plans end here.
Look around, you shrimp dick! There's 2 of you and a lot more of us. My plans are going just as smoothly as before.
Oh yeah? Well, have a look at this!
What is throwing something in the air going to do?
Bullseye!
I don't believe this!
Die, bitch.
Wait, my ball! Now you turn up? Typical.
Thanks for coming back, Yuki. I love you.
And I've grown fond of you, Yuno. Let's go home.
Can we come?
Fuck no! You're going to jail, you sick fucks!
Why the hell would 4th ask for my number? What kind of twisted plan is he up to now? Whatever. I bet he just wants me to look for more diary owners.
Finally! I made it to 10 contacts. Who's the loser now, son?
Smoke weed every day.